personally gathered and dried for fuel.
Cow dung cakes or gobar is the best fuel and it is eco-friendly and free.
Krishna, I am Preeti. Today I will make Bengali samosa, which is known as singada in Bengal. Purpose flour, salt, jeera, dried red chili, green chili, ginger, soap, mustard seed, hing, boiled potatoes, oil and garam masala. First we take 250 gram of purpose flour in a plate for making dough and put salt according to the taste. And half cup of oil. And mix it well. And put some water and make a dough. The dough has to be thick, otherwise our samosa are not looked good. We cover the dough for 15 minutes with a plate. I will take 2-3 green chili and 2 inch ginger and crush it. In a plate, and chop it in a small pieces like this with knife or with this.
Put cow dung cake on a stove, old stove. Our fire is ready. Now I put kadhai on it. Now first our kadhai is hot, so I will put the oil on it for stuffing. Now I will put hing 2 or 3 pinch on it and put ginger and green chili paste. And put all potatoes on it. And mix it well. Now I will put the masala according to the taste. Now I will put some salt according to the taste and some turmeric powder. And put some amchur powder for stuffing for the taste. Now I will put garam masala on it for good taste. Now I will put it out to cool it on the plate. Our dough is ready. See, our dough is ready. Now I put the kadhai on the old stove for making samosa. And now I put oil on it for frying our samosa. Now I roll it like a roti. Now I will cut it on a 2 same parts like this. Now I put some water on the sides like this. We make corn like this. Now I will put the stuffing on it. Now I will make it in the shape of samosa. Now I put our samosa on it in the oil. Samosa's color is golden and red. Now I will put it out on a plate. Hare Krishna, thank you for watching.